HP's Chromebook 13 is aimed at corporate climbers who wouldn't be caught dead with a boring black laptop. That's right, the HP Chromebook 13 is dressed to impress with a brushed aluminum and magnesium case and a chrome-plated piano hinge. This slender chassis weighs just 2.65 pounds. The display has a maximum resolution of 3200 by 1800 pixels and is the first QHD Plus display in a Chromebook. Image quality is breathtaking, but remember that your icons and text are going to be really, really small. So you'll probably want to stick with the default resolution of 1600 by 900, which is much more readable. One bummer is the cheap-looking plain plastic bezel around this display. And I'm also surprised it's not a touchscreen, but HP says that's coming later this year. HP's processor choice is also a first for Chromebooks, a 6th-generation Intel Skylake Core M5. This is the mobile version of the chip, but it's still scored at or near the top in most of our tests, so it should be great for running multiple web-based business applications. I did notice, however, that while it streamed a movie just fine, it was a little choppy rendering full-motion WebGL video in real time. The Chromebook 13 has 2 USB-C ports and 1 USB-A. There's also a micro SD card slot for extra storage, rather than the more traditional full-size SD. HP's Chromebook 13 shows how far Chromebooks have come from their modest beginnings as low-cost browser machines. This is still a browser-based machine, but one that can do some serious work and look great at the same time.